officials have declared a state of emergency.
Not expected a sudden drop in temperature. What you see is happening now.
How many people do you think are still alive?